What's up, everybody? Man, it's your boy, Mr. Duke. I'm coming at y'all with another video, man. And today, man, I'm going to talk about today's big upset. You had the Illinois Fighting Illini knocking off the sixth-ranked Wisconsin Badgers 24-23 on a game-winning field goal as time expires, yo. Before I get into this video, man, for everybody, if y'all want to go follow me on Instagram or send me a friend request on Facebook. I have my Instagram and my Facebook information down in the description box. So y'all want to highlight me on there, y'all go and check it out, yo. What a big time win for Illinois, man. And I'm really happy for Lovie Smith, man, the former Chicago Bears coach and Tampa Bay Buccaneers head coach, yo. I felt like with both of those jobs, he kind of got a raw deal. Like, Chicago fired him after a 10-6 season, and Tampa fired him after, you know, he improved from year one to year two, you feel me? So I feel like in both situations, you know, he got a raw deal. But it's good, man, to see him over there at Illinois, man. Got the white beard going and getting a big-time upset win, yo. And for Wisconsin, man, it's a bad loss, man. For them, a big game coming up next week going on Ohio State, yo. Was looking like a prime top 10 matchup. Probably was going to be a game that College Game Day would have been at. And they dropped the ball, man. Positives for them is Jonathan Taylor, who's an absolute stud, you know, reaches 5,000 career yards. I think he's the third guy to reach that mark before his senior year. But, you know, besides that, man, the defense that everybody, I've even had a couple of Wisconsin fans, you know, come on the channel and tell me how Wisconsin defense would shut the LSU offense down. I'm like, okay, you feel me? They came up with a couple of turnovers, but they got gutted today. They got hit with some big plays, man. A long passing touchdown, a long rushing touchdown, another pretty long passing touchdown, yo. And when Illinois got the big interception near midfield and had to put together a little drive to get in field goal range, they got it done, yo. So, you know, it's a bad loss for Wisconsin, man. I didn't think they was going to be able to play with Ohio State next week anyway because I felt like they ain't had the athletes to play. You know, this is not Michigan. You know what I'm saying? Ohio State got a bunch of athletes, yo. And the little bit of athletes Illinois had today was able to, you know, get to them and, you know, make some things happen, man. So, very, very bad loss for Wisconsin, man, heading into this showdown with Ohio State next week. You know, let's see how they'll bounce back for that game. But for Illinois, man, great win, man. I'm really, really happy for Lovie Smith, man. Obviously, we know this ain't no championship contending caliber program in football, but, you know, nevertheless, a great day, man, for those fans up there to be excited and for him, you know, to get his name back, you know, in the national spotlight a little bit for those who kind of forgot about him and didn't even know he was over there. So, good win for Illinois, especially I tip my hat to Lovie Smith for pulling that upset today, yo. But with that being said, man, that's all I got for y'all today. Appreciate y'all checking out the video. Go on, hit the like button for your boy and give me a subscribe, man. I'm going to have LSU and NCAA football content throughout the year. Also, if y'all want to join this coming Tuesday at 6 p.m. Eastern, 5 p.m. Central, 3 p.m. Pacific, I will do a live Q&A. Y'all could come on there, ask me anything. I'll answer your questions and shout you out during the live, yo. Y'all have a blessed one. Go Tigers.